I think Sylvester Stallone was a fucking great
Jesus
actor.
Stop, Christ.
You don't think Rambo and Rocky, he was
stop
great?
It.
You know he wrote Rocky?
Now you're being crazy.
That's crazy.
And he's dead serious? This is messing up Bobby's legacy.
Silly. You don't think he was good in Rambo?
Look, I watched First that Rambo, motherfucker sure. 20 times. I just watched First Blood, yeah. Which, by the way, doesn't have Rambo in it. Not the name. It's just called First Blood.
Yeah.
A lot of people are mistaken about...
I mean, you guys...
And the second one is Rambo, First Blood 2.
First Blood 2, right.
And that's when it started going downhill.
And then, right. Yeah.
But Rambo, the original...
The last one was great.
His scene at the end, when he has the acting, that's pretty good fucking acting, dude. I mean, if you've ever acted in your life, you know how hard it would be to fucking pull that scene off.
Oh, you see what he's doing
as much as we love it!
I see what you're doing, Bobby. Bobby's doing that.
No, me to shut up? Or are you telling Rocky to shut up?
Bobby's in a corner, so now he's like, if you know about acting... All right, so we don't know about acting, Bob.
No, but acting.
Here's what kills me.
I
don't have to fucking know about acting just to feel it. Yeah. Just to watch it.
You don't think fucking sucks?
Thank you.
No.
You don't think Rambo was a good First Blood, Part One
is a fantastic movie.
That's what I'm saying.
But you said Rocky.
You don't think Rocky was? He was great in Rocky.
He was great in Rocky.
You don't think that was fucking great?
James Cameron should be an argument for greatest director of entertaining movies.
Yeah.
But should he be in there with the Coen brothers or Scorsese's? Maybe with Scorsese's. Because Scorsese's is an entertaining movie guy.
Yeah,
he's not a fantastic epic guy. He's not Francis Ford Coppola. He's that guy. But James Cameron, Stallone is one of the greatest movie-making guys along with Schwarzenegger.
Can I answer Bobby's question? He keeps going, was Sylvester Stallone great in Rocky? Yes, he was. But the problem we have with Sylvester Stallone is that he was in a bunch of movies where he sucked.
I'm saying
his acting was not good.
But his acting was good in the in Rocky.
Yeah, all right, so two
was
movies
amazing.
Out of what?
30, 40, 40,
yeah, but those movies,
amazing.
Those movies go down.
It was not exactly. The movie was amazing.
Sylvester Stallone in Copland.
I thought he was good.
No.
I thought he was good.
I
didn't say great. I said good.
I hated Copland.
A lot of people said he was good in Copland.
I thought he was good.
Fuck that. I'm going to tell you what he did in Copland.
Go ahead, Patrice.
Jesus. His career was going into Jokeville, right?
Yes.
That motherfucker stole fatness from Robert De Niro, because he thought that's what you do.
People mistook fatness for good acting.
You fucking just become a fat
sad man,
and you get a and you get an Oscar.
Yeah,
he tried to trick us. I didn't like that shit. He didn't even get fat.
He was like a little overweight.
He gained 50 pounds.
He gained a lot of weight for that film.
Every movie you saw him in, he was jacked. And he tried to do De Niro, and it didn't fucking work.
Raging
Bull. But here's what happened to Stallone. was new in Rocky.
Right.
It was new in First Blood. And then became a joke. It became a joke because Rocky, that character, was that character. He was kind of slow. He was like a childlike kind of beast.
He loved
this girl. It was a love story. Rocky was a love story.
Right.
Yeah. But then that became... And in First Blood, didn't do a lot of talking.
Did a
lot of same thing, mumbling. But when he started having more lines, he still mumbled. So he was like, but it was like, the whole movie. In First Blood, they was like, where you from? And he's like, what are you doing? And then they fuck with him, and he's like, and then that last speech was like,
how does it go? How does this movie go? And then they what?
And where you from?
And then what happens when they fuck with him?
And
then they fuck with him?
And then at the end... So the stuff you say that he was good in was beginning him. Just like, look, Schwarzenegger never became a character.
Schwarzenegger?
Schwarzenegger never became bad because...
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
Because he always was a fucking fool. But his movies were entertaining. Great movies. Bad him. Terminator, he had two lines, I think.
Yeah.
Something like two or three lines, four lines
or something. Fuck you, asshole.
Genius. But Stallone, dude, stop. Don't say he was a good actor.
He was a good actor.
He's an icon.
In those two movies.
No. He's an icon.
In those two movies.
He's not acting in those
Get
two
Get your hand
movies.
Off your gun. There Settle down.
And now he just yells.
What is it?
Turn up the volume. It's great. This is... Hear this great acting.
And this that's, is, not the, that's not the movie. That's part two, you
First
asshole.
First Blood, part two.
Danny, that's part two.
Always the bad guy. One no, the, this is part one.
No, it's not. It's part two.
One of the greatest lines.
He doesn't have a bandana and fucking right. part two.
One of the greatest lines in movie history. He's got the microphone, and the guy goes, the guy goes, hey, John, where you at, man? I'm coming to get you.
Yeah,
and he goes, Murdoch. I'm coming to get you.
You know what I watched last night, and I was thinking of Patrice and what he said about this movie, the latest Rambo. You know, then that's been out for a while. That fucking movie has got to be one of the most violent movies I've ever seen in my life.
Why won't people watch it?
I don't understand.
Is it good?
Like,
dude, it's cartoonishly evilly. It's one of the most racist movies. I'm surprised.
Yeah.
I'm surprised
you saw
Asians
fantastic.
Don't. Report this movie to some like he said seriously Stallone
help me
said,
out because I didn't see it
fuck it fuck
he really did
it
yeah
and he plays it dark. I'm telling you, the movie could have been way better because he comes in, he's playing himself, he's just melting away, he's just sour, angry, done with life. He catches cobras in the Indian bush or whatever the fuck he's doing
like
for
he's
a living.
In Burma or whatever.
And he sells cobras
I'm
and snakes.
In Burma.
and he's now a talker like this. But let me apologize to white people also right now while we're on Stallone. I've always said Rocky III is the best Rocky. Mm-hmm. It's the most entertaining, but the original Rocky is the best.
The I
watched it again. I watched it twice in a row, and I said, "Oh shit, let me apologize to white people when I get a chance." Rocky he's tremendous in Rocky. He's a good actor.
The most entertaining Rocky is Rocky III.
Rocky III is entertaining. So let me I'll apologize. Rocky's amazing. Now. Oh. Fucking Rambo.
Yeah.
Which is the name of this fucking thing. You've seen it. You did see it.
I've seen it before. I just watched it again last night.
Is that fucking crazy?
The killing scenes in that are like, he did say, fuck it. Kids,
fuck
I don't give a shit. I am going to show children being like machine guns. And not for a message or anything.
Really?
Yes. Wait a minute. The Burmese army guy.
Yeah.
They have bayonets. Who has bayonets in 2010? They're bayonetting. Okay.
Yeah.
He bayonets a kid and then picks the kid up and flings him into a fire. It's
Stallone
fucking
crazy.
Gruesome.
And then when Stallone gets on that fucking 50 caliber toward the end of the movie and just starts, he's cutting people in half.
Wait a minute.
And exploding
You're
them.
You're leaving out. This is the build up to this. He's so Listen, the other Rambos gave you an inclination.
I know what you're going to say.
They inclined that this guy was this dangerous.
Yeah.
Like, he goes, listen, you know, the first one was like, why would they do this to me?
You drew first blood.
They gave a sense of what he is. Part two was like, okay, by the end you go, oh, he's mad. You get a sense of what. Part three was like some bullshit. He's fighting the Russian. This one. You go, oh, shit, this is what he really does.
Yeah, this is the crazy motherfucker.
He fucking does this. This is how we get to see him now start in action. They send, it's these goofy people from, like, a mission. like a one of those missions.
Yeah, yeah, they're for religious people that are going in to save a village and sure. teach them religion and give them a little medicine, you know, idealistic and shit like that, think they could save the world, and they need transport up this river, and they hear, you know, Rambo's got a boat.
Somebody told them. Somebody, they, yeah. like, they asking questions, and then some, you hear a guy go, I got the da-da-da-da, and it's yeah, saying, yeah. that nigga do it over there.
They go to Rambo. And Rambo tries to talk him out
What he's doing is untying snakes at this time. Like, yes. just untying cobras.
Rambo just says, no way, no, 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 and they keep asking him, and then the girl comes, of course, and asks him and shit, and for some reason, he's got to say yes now at this point.
But his big line was, are you taking guns? And they go, no. Well, no, we're going to change things. He yeah. goes, are you taking guns? You no. know, well, you're not changing nothing.
You're not changing nothing.
Not changing nothing.
Jesus.
So he's just fucking stops. And then, like you
it
said.
It starts right when they take him up the river and the boat comes up to fucking kill and rape and pillage. And Rambo's just got to start fucking killing people.
Wait, no, he drops them off.
Yeah,
he drops off the mission people.
Oh, he does.
Leaves.
He kills a boat full while the mission
no.
people are in the
yes.
boat.
Yes.
Yeah, because they were
yes.
they were out for the woman.
And they
he
go,
goes,
how
look.
Can you do this?
And he's talking. He's going like, no, child was going to talk to her, and they don't know what this he's saying. But he's saying, look, I'll give you money. He goes, I know you'll give me money. And that bitch, you get that fucking bitch up here.
Fuck you! Like you're not making deals with me. I'll take this bitch and the money.
And then he pulls the gun out and just blasts all of them. and the mission people
God.
Are like,
oh my God, what have you? Done.
Wait, report this.
Wait a minute. The mission guy goes.
Yeah, yeah.
The guy gets ready to make a speech to Rambo.
Yeah.
Like, you know what? I'm going to report you to. And Rambo takes him by his throat and mushes him against the boat. Says, you don't fuck. Like, this is when Rambo's starting to get Rambo-y.
Yeah, yeah.
He says, I'll fucking throw you in the water with this guy if you don't shut the fuck up. And whatever, for whatever reason. You know, the girl who has his heart already.
Yeah, yeah, I don't know how that happened.
No, they'll kill him, and then he takes... But he comes back. They go missing because the giant rape and pillage of the Burmese army for this thing. They take... He comes back, and Jesus. they send some mercenaries to find them.
Yeah,
they
yeah.
hire Rambo. So the one of the mercenaries who's like one of these fucking guys,
he's an Australian
fucking
yeah.
guy, yeah, and he's like going, "What are you looking at, you fucking guy? What do you think I'm scared of? Your 1,000-yard stare, you fucking fuck! I'll kill you now." Rambo's just rowing his boat. He drops them off, right?
Yeah.
The fucking guys get in deep shit. They get ready to get killed because in this movie, the Burmese army plays a game where they yeah. put landmines in a rice paddy. And make you run.
And make people run across the rice paddies.
So the fucking soldiers were stuck in this. They go, we should help these guys because they're playing the game. No.
All of a sudden,
Rambo starts. That's when he starts. All of a sudden, you get a arrow through a guy's eye, an arrow through his face.
Rambo's
one.
Pulling arrows out and just
shooting them like bullets.
Yeah, right. And not just like one in the chest and the guy goes, oh, and falls down. I mean, through the skull and
just
out the
them.
Jaw.
Yeah, shooting them horrifically.
Like they're showing, yeah, in right. the worst spots possible. In the neck and out his
Where
ear.
Where it wouldn't happen because there's just bone there.
Yeah, yeah.
It just.
So I guess this movie's good?
It's yeah. no, but it's. It's fantastic. Yeah, it's just, it's like.
I gotta watch this now.
I'm telling you, he said, because he directed, this is his baby.
Yeah, yeah,
produced,
yeah.
Direct. He said, fuck it. Nigga!